Hey, Skelly Bros, I'm out here today. I'm kind of an important topic. Some dude's about to walk by, I don't think I'm crazy or some shit like that, you know? Taking a walk today, but it's an important topic. When we get to the actual place, we'll talk more. I'm out there. I made a video yesterday, guys, and it had a bunch of important shit in it, and 23 minutes long, just going over what's been going on so far, and why I've not been recording. And then YouTube started to be a douche, or the companies of YouTube, started to be a douche, and was just like, sorry for that, you're gonna see that, sorry. We cannot let you upload this because we have not verified your account. Well, so I thought, okay, I can verify real quick and be okay. Then they said, oh, wait, we have to call you. Or text you. Now, let me tell you this. I have no service on my phone. I cannot text or have anybody call whatsoever. So, I am so sorry. I can only have 15-minute videos until I have to get a new phone or I get more, what would you say? Like, I guess, service or some shit. But I'm gonna be taking pictures so you can see the screen flash like three times. I told my mom, hey, I'm going out. I was coming back to crash real quick. I need three pictures for science, which I really don't. Science is easy to find in school, SBMS. South Belton Middle School. 2015 is a lie. It's bullshit. Oh, sorry. It was made in 2015. But that's a serious. That's where we're going, guys. There's actually people out there. Holy shit. Shocking. Okay. I use my back pocket. Okay. So the reason I stopped is because I had no time for it. I was moving. Sorry for that again. I was moving. My life was going to crap. Literally. And I didn't know what to do. Time. Moved in with my grandma. And, well, grandma slash dad. Well, grandma slash my dad's mom. I live with my dad right now. I moved into my dad's mom's house. So, my grandmother's house. And, you know, I didn't know what to do. My mom got too sick. I don't live with her no more. So, hell of my grandma slash dad's mom. So, talking to my friend XXChipXX a couple days ago. He said, hey, why'd you quit YouTube? Well, why'd you stop? Where are the videos? Like that. I told him that I'm looking for scientific stuff, so I need my mom my ass. Not good enough. I quit YouTube. He was like, wow, I moved. I said I didn't have time. Well, if he watches this video, I'll tell him straight forward. He'll know now. My life was going to shit.
I guess that's fine. Halfway cut off, melted, or some shit like that.
And, yeah. Dude, I don't know if he's got done this for us, guys, but, oh well. I'm full bored. I don't. On this rough terrain bullshit, it's all muddy and crap. But, and you're probably thinking, guys, you're probably thinking, hey, Isaiah, there are two people walking you don't know. Well, they kidnapped you. Well, let me tell you something. I have a key on my lanyard and my ID, so if you try to take me out, just shank them.
You know what that is. So I'm gonna keep walking.
But, yeah, I moved and all. My life went to shit. I missed my mom horribly. I'm at my dad's right now, actually. Moved there. 30 days and my mom can find a new place for us to move to. So, that's a road to cement, I guess you would say. So, I have to do that one too. So, yeah. But, let's get the off the series topic. I'll show you some games real quick that I have. But I won't. The gameplays will not have me talking because, like I said, I live with my dad / my dad's mom. So, technically, right now, she's going to think I'm crazy if I start talking to myself while looking at the phone. She's going to think. So, I have Naruto Blazing, Guns Like Zombies, Eternal Legend, Magic Ninja, and Dark Reaper S. Now, those games are extremely fun. And I was just like, you know, screw it. That's about to be real quick. I'll tell my mom 5 to 10 minutes. So, see, there's like nothing out here. So that bridge back there, and she knows those houses. And, I like locusts. I'll tell you, you know what? I am horribly, horribly sorry. I'm sorry for to my really subscribers. And I thank my friend Chip XX, Chip XX. Go check his YouTube channel. He's more dedicated to this, this whole YouTube thing than I am. I swear, I've known him since elementary. We weren't good friends back then, but now we started to become good friends, and I moved away, but he's dedicated, trust me. And when I say dedicated, I mean he's dedicated. Like, I swear, the time I think I've ever seen him that ever upload was when he, what the hell? Is when he got sick, or he got grounded. Let's put it that way. He didn't get sick, he got grounded. You know when he's sick, I'm pretty sure he makes videos. He makes sure to make his viewers happy. And I'm about to take a picture of this. That looks pretty dope. And shit. Hold on, let me get back here. God, this place is big. I'm gonna fun exploring this with you guys. I'm gonna make like a 14 minute video, so 7 so far. 7 mode again! I know, that sounds gay like that. Yeah. Ow! What the fuck, rock? Piece of shit. My arm hurts now. That was a bad idea. Where are those people going? Like, what? Oh, that's like a trail and shit? Hold on now. Hey, I don't think. Whoa, what the fuck? All this will be on this land. Oh well.
Ain't no sign of covering it, so it's mine now.
Okay, just pee on this shit. It'll be mine. Another thing, guys, I am not PG. PG-13. Well, I guess I'm PG-13. I don't know if you put me into a rated R or PG-13. Put me in the middle. Rated PR. No, 13 into just PR. Where we're going over there. I want to see what's over here. If you don't know me, guys, if you really don't know me, you don't know who I am, let me tell you something about me. I love the outdoors. I love nature. I'm not a hippie, but I love nature. I'm not about the peace, man. No, I am about curiosity. I love how nature works. I love it. And, like, games, let's per se that. Video games, that's my second favorite thing. Some video games I despise them. I don't like it. The intro goes too long. I despise some games. Like Call of Duty, that game's a lie, bro. That game, yeah, you get shot in the head, you die. How many people out there seen Lone Survivor? That one dude got shot in the head, up the eyeball. He was still walking until he got cornered and killed. Ooh, I want to go here. I have my Nikes, my old Nikes on, because my other shoes, I can't wear them. My mom will get pissed. As soon as I get home, I have to take them off. Keep calling my dad, my mom. I'm sorry, guys. I really am. This is like, you probably think, hey, you're not crying. Well, guess what? I don't cry that much. You can put on Old Yeller, Lassie. You can put all types of, what the hell? All types of movies on that try to make me cry. The Titanic, it won't make me cry, dude. It's impossible to make me cry unless you shot me or stabbed me. Now I probably start crying. Oh, there we go. Here we go. Ah, shit. Shit. Do that thing deep.
shit.
Wow, you don't get to see that with you every day. What the fuck? There's like a house back there. Tell me how you guys heard that shit in the distance. If a car drives by, I'm running. I'm out. You always see me to the phone jiggling this fucking fast and shit. I'm making sure, like, no hole or some shit. I don't want to, like, fall up in this bitch. Then, like, be, like, in the hospital like 2 to 3 fucking days. I slipped. So then we're going to put that as I slipped. I only did slip. I don't know what you say. Whoa, that's a. Oh, that was a hole. That is a hole. What the fuck? Big ass hole. Holy shit. Isn't that like a hole almost? Like in the ground? When you get back and you look like this, like a hole in the ground. You're like, oh, here you go. Oh shit, I can hear people, guys. I'm gonna get in trouble with some shit, man. If you hear, get the fuck off our line! I'm running. I'm walking this way so they don't get pissed. Again, I don't know if this line's taken or not. If it is, I'm sorry, but I'll be walking by. You and me just be callish. Those bastards, you can hear them all the way back there. It'll be quiet. Listen. Right when they start talking. Fucking assholes. I'm gonna start walking back, actually. I'm at a pretty good distance, actually, from where if I'm not supposed to be on here. They got guns and they're firing, now I'm screwed. I think I'm gonna do it with a sniper rifle. My leg! Shot me in my fucking kneecap. Another thing, pretty sure if I ever do get big on YouTube, people are not gonna like my randomness. I'm not gonna make it far on YouTube. What the hell? It's a lot of, what the fuck? Are these bones? Little bone nuts? It's a piece of. Damn, shit's sharp as fuck. Look at that shit, man. Damn. Take this score and stop somebody. And do it then. No, I just chipped it. Oops. Had 12 minutes, so by the time I get back over there, without dying, over there. This is how big the field is bigger than this, but I'm pretty sure that's like a drop off right there. Not even a drop, but like a drop. I'll show you. But you're gonna see the phone jiggling. If it's 13 minutes, I'm not even close. I'm gonna book it. And you're gonna see just the phone going like this, cause I'm telling you, my phone, you're gonna see blackness, you're gonna see this, because I'm like this, running. And I'm not really gonna stop, because I really wanna show you these guys. This. Oh, fuck me, bro. It's like a whole line. I'm about to break a leg or two. Ah, fucking damn it. Yeah, damn, I don't know what the hell I want, but fucking tack my leg. Ready, guys? What time is it? Shit, I gotta run. It's been like 30 seconds or so. You're running for 30 seconds. I'm on jogging speed. I'm out of breath. I'm on full speed. I'm gonna last like a second. Oh. Okay. How the hell? It took me a minute. Shit. Back I say athletic. Now look. Okay, I got 30 seconds. Look at that shit, man. It drops. See if you're walking, you go.